morning. This is the 8 o'clock news. After 6 months of secrecy, Scotland Yard has finally released the identities of the so-called trialless thieves, the pair responsible for the series of high-profile robberies and heists across the UK. Due to lack of evidence, 39-year-old Tina Perry and 42-year-old Nathaniel Perry have been undergoing multiple investigations and court cases over the past year, which officials say has led to the delay of public announcement. A statement issued by the Department of Security reads as follows.
What's this about, Miss?
It's the future of your scholarship here at Abercott. You see, we can't be seen to be supporting families that have mostly been convicted of robbery.
Burglary.
Excuse me?
They're arrested for burglary. Robbery involves the use of threats.
I do apologise, however, my point still stands.
I'm being kicked out.
No, not exactly. Due to your talent in various subjects and the many awards you've won for the school, we will continue to offer you a place. However, you will have to fund that place for yourself.
And how much is that?
Well, if you have no school trips or extracurricular activities, this term will be £11,500.
Okay.
Of course, I understand if that's too steep for you. Perhaps you could reach out to extended family. I believe you're living with your cousin Shane in a caravan at the moment.
Don't worry, I'll get you the money.
Okay, well, thank you, Robin. You are excused.
Shane! Yeah, I don't really want to talk about that right now. But thanks anyway. Hey, listen. Something has come up and now I need £11,500 by December. I'll explain why later. This might be a reach, but I know you used to work with Mum and Dad a lot. And I was wondering, do you have any plans left over?
Yeah, alright. I'll help.
Yeah. Can you come over?
Sure.
This the place?
Yeah, it's owned by this local drug lord. It's been the front of operations for years.
Why is it an art shop though? Oh, it's tax-free. Shit, that's smart.
Yeah, right under the police's noses. They wouldn't dare call them though.
Ah, so that's what makes it a good target. You know, Mum used to take me here to get paint supplies back when I wanted to be a painter.
Yeah, I remember. You were really shit.
Shut up. We need to focus.
Alright. Since I won't call the police, we get to do this the simple way.
The easy way?
Yeah. Go right through the front door, put your hands up the way.
sure it's going to be that simple?
Yeah, it'll be a piece of this, don't worry. Damn, nice guitar. How do you afford it?
You don't want to know. Here, I need this.
Ooh, nice. Need a bit of a clean, and then we'll need some masks.
And a real fucking plan.
Lucky for you, I've got one. Alright, so this time we'll actually be robbing the place, unlike what me and Uncle Nate used to do.
Mm-hmm.
So there are cameras here, 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 and here.
Mm-hmm.
So we're going right through the front door.
Right, I get that. But how will we get them to just give up the money?
We threaten them, obviously.
With what? A butter knife? Remember, they're protecting a drug lord's laundered money. They're not going to give up that easily.
With this.
Jesus, Shane, what the fuck? Where the hell did you even get that?
No, relax, relax. It's airsoft. But don't worry, though. If it's good enough for you, then it's definitely good enough for them.
Right, so you threaten them with that and just hope they don't think it's fake?
Pretty much. Wave it around, and then they take us into the back with a safe.
But what if they've been trained for this, to tell the difference between a fake gun and a real gun?
Even if they have, it's way harder to tell these things in real life.
If you're sure.
We're also going to need masks. We should paint them with a cool pattern or something, because it will look cool.
It would also help cover up where you bought them from, but yeah, I'll meet you there.
You're right. Getting second thoughts?
No.
Sure? It's right if you are. You know, you don't actually have to go to private school.
Can we get back? It looks really sketchy if we stand here all day.
Yeah, right.
Go a different way though, just in case. What do you think?
A robin, very subtle.
Yeah, here's yours. Relax, we'll be fine.
So two robbers with bird masks force you to open the safe?
Yes, they came through the front entrance with a gun.
And you gave them the money?
What? I didn't know what to do. I pressed the alarm the moment they got in, but it didn't work. So I just didn't know what to do.
All right, I understand this is stressful. I understand how difficult it is. Do you remember anything about the robbers?
The magpie had a feather on his wrist.
And what about the robin?
I'm sorry, sir. She was by the door. I didn't get a look at her face.